Billy Joel, Uptown Girl. Yeah, we got it. Come on, dance to it. It's Uptown Girl. Andrew from Uptown, Horseshoes joining us. That was, you know, you just made me look like I can dance. Thank you for that.
I can't dance, so I have only no claims to making anyone look better than me.
Andrew, you look the part, my friend. So this here is the cross-country ski?
Yes.
Okay.
Yep, we have. Big difference.
What do you like about the cross-country skiing as compared to the downhill?
Well, the big thing for us is we have to go uphill on our own power, so we get to earn our downhills. So
yeah,
it's
a little bit more
dynamic and a little bit more fitness-based, because you're not taking a lift to get to the top of the hill.
And it's a beautiful way to see the area, too, if you got 32 kilometers.
Tons of forest here. We have what's called the Copeland Forest, which is one of the largest areas of wilderness preserve in the area. It's fantastic. Get out in the trees, and suddenly you're in the middle of nowhere without any effort.
Wow. This is cool.
I'm loving this so far.
So fat biking has made a real presence over the last number of years. So mountain bike designed with big tires. So they work on really loose surfaces like snow. And so a lot of fun to ride through the trees on that. Just float your way along, and it's a great workout.
Raj, you ride your bike all the time in snow. So for you, this is easy peasy.
Well, I thought it would actually be harder than it is, because, you know, you look at the snow and you think it's difficult, but when you start to ride, it's not bad. And they don't do normally we won't see them riding here. There's trails for these as well.
Yeah, so we have trails set up for the fat bikes and the snowshoes, so you can overlap a little bit that way, and they wander through the woods, and we can do what's called single track, which is really narrow trails, which is a lot of fun on the fat bikes.
So to pull this off, do you just have to know how to ride a bike? And then you could pretty much pull that off, too.
Pretty much. And we have trails that sort of start off fairly flat, so you can get used to it. I mean, snow is slippery, so it takes a little bit to learn how to ride on snow. But once you get the hang of it, anyone can do it.
Rod, you're champion at the bit.
And you can also do guides, too, right? Guided tours?
Yeah, we do have a company called Ride Guides that do help out, so they can take you out for a couple hours and teach you how to ride a little bit more and show you some other trails in the forest as well.
Very cool. Are you warm right now? These are thin...
I'm actually quite good. So the big thing is, if you stop moving for a long period of time, you're going to get cold. But I've got lots of layers on.
What you're hinting at is you want to get skiing again, and we want
to
get riding.
I'd love to get skiing right now.
You go fat biking.
All right,
you go skiing.
Hold that for a second.
I'm about to go say hello to this gorgeous family. Hi, Raj.
I've got long johns on. I can barely get my leg over here.
Well, good luck with that. Okay, Raj. I have faith. Go, Raj. Off he goes into the trails, and with the sunrise. Hi, guys. Is it true you all came from London, Ontario?
Yeah, we did. We came down yesterday.
And how was your stay?
It's been great. We wanted to come down last night so we could get out on the slopes early.
Guys, you are champions. What are your names?
I'm Veronica.
And? Scarlett.
And what do you love so much about being here this early? It's pretty cool to be the first ones down on the slopes with the sunrise. It's a great story, right?
Yeah.
So come on down, everybody, and if please to actually come and join us. You want to know why? We have 4 fat biking trail passes with rentals for you, because early bird gets it, plus vouchers to use at the new Veta Spa coming late 2020 to Horseshoe Valley.
Yeah.
It pays to come down early. So what we do is all hands in when we want to celebrate, especially on a Friday, and we're going to say, go Horseshoe. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Go Horseshoe!
All right, go ahead the slopes. Thank you so much. Have a great time. How's Roger doing? He's still up. Look at Andrew go. Just showing off now. That's amazing. Go, Raj. Go catch up. Right now, we're throwing things over to Mal. Hey, Mal.